The steel structure has two domes that can fit about 44 pounds of snails. The snails are first cleaned with water and ozone. Then they're sprayed with an acidic solution that makes them release the slime as a defense mechanism. The Institute says this process doesn't cause harm to the animals. The machine extracts about 118 ounces of slime during the one-hour process. It will then be distributed through the Institute's Lumidea brand to seven countries.